A little over a month ago, at the Tokyo Motor Show in early December, Lexus debuted an all-new vehicle, the RC Coupe. And we introduced two powertrains. We introduced a 2.5-liter hybrid and a 3.5-liter normally aspirated V6. Well, this morning we're here to introduce a third powertrain. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the 2015 Lexus RC-F.